Unless I'm never gonna promise that I'm really efficient shit. That's the point for you. My name's Cam, this is Nick. We're a band called Sun Malfiction from here in Raleigh. And I'm gonna play some slightly darker music for you. purpose in life, and realizing I'm going to die one day, all these things I don't want to think about. But so this song, it's called 80s. It's about presenting an idea that as humans we get to question our purpose and try to figure out what our meaning of existence is, and no other animals can really do that. And we also have to deal with the fact that we will never know the answer to those questions. You can find an answer, but there's no way to know for sure. So, this song's a super happy one.
Oh,
So we're super active on the Instagrams and socials and Facebooks and stuff. So, and I'm super active on Raleigh too. So if you want to, the old school media, talking to people, I like doing that too. But yeah, we post like all of our shows, all our information, everything else. We got a big album coming on May 11th. We got merch. We have free food, free giveaways. We got a bunch of artists that donate a lot of their work, and so we're giving away a lot of cool stuff. I'd love to see you guys there. Alright, let's keep going. Deals with like schizophrenia, a friend of mine that had been to a walking with him each day, I get to see that this torture that he has to deal with, and at the same time, he's really appreciated a lot of things that I had and never thought about. So this song's called Skids. when you guys come to, you don't know what you're with, like, Riverside.
Tattoo, and be sure to check us out on our album release show on May 11th. So, Mm-hmm.